I should have been out of here a half hour ago.
Share your story really easy and maybe your kid will be our good kid of the week.
There are days of taking more than I can give. And there are choices that I made that I wouldn't make again. I've had my share of laughter, of tears and troubled times. This has been the story of my.
Let's go. College to study I go. Wish me luck. I better not have a fucking issue today printing shit out. Oh yeah, you will. Take me fucking... You'll make me have... Take me friggin... The whole entire time to print out stuff without being able to study it, right? Is that what you're gonna do to me? Yeah, that's probably what they'll do. They always do. And whatever. Do your worst. Oh, that's right. You have.
Lasting all week long. Can you hear it?
falsifying more freaking documents there.
Funny, yeah.
You should say that. We received such an unbelievably well-written email from a little about his mom.
Nadine's not married. That's why I am not having sex.
He said he was 9.
That's why I don't do no bedroom stuff. Nadine's not married. We falsified that wedding just so we can steal her life. Well, good. And until somebody proves me different, I'll keep my legs closed. Thank you. I've done enough. If I don't have sex for the rest of my life, so be it. That's God's will. God's will be done. I think you guys' mind can manipulate me so bad in my lifetime. Set me up, paid them assholes off. Think I had enough sex for the rest of my life. Not the right kind of sex, not the pleasurable kind, but I had enough. I'm done. If I don't have it again for the rest of my life, I'm good. It's not worth my time and effort anyway, my whole fucking life. All been about sex, not love. Whatever. Praise God. Till then, I'll just keep praising God and thanking Him every day and giving Him the praise and the glory, and I live for God alone. Hallelujah. Praise be to God. Hope is in front of me and my children. Peace will come over us. Amen. Amen.